Wind and rain are expected to cause plenty of damage. It's a storm surge that really has the coastal regions concerned. ABC's Victor Oquendo is in Apalachicola, Florida, where they are expecting up to 12-foot surges. Good morning to you, Victor.
Good morning, Michael. We're looking at potentially life-threatening storm surge. That is the major concern along the coast. And just to give you an idea of what 12 feet of storm surge would look like, imagine this boat completely underwater. This marina still needs to get cleared out. A lot of these boats will stand no chance against Hurricane Michael. We should start feeling those tropical storm force winds in just a matter of hours. This county not taking any chances. There is a mandatory evacuation in place. Later this morning, the county will be busing people out of town, and they're calling that a one-time opportunity to get out. Time is quickly running out here. Michael?
All right, thank you so much. Time is of the essence.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.